That was a cool shot. I never got that shot before. Just wish they'd cut some of these trees, but still, that was a cool shot. Awesome. Live action. Ah, but wait, there's more. There always is. Woo! I'm gonna call Branch Road here right now. Right here at the crossing where the old defect detector's at.
Over here.
This is the first train in 3 days through here. So it's pretty cool. Finally running one out. This is Friday morning. And the last train went through here on Tuesday. Yeah, Tuesday. Tuesday evening was the last train through here.
So the first train in 3 days coming through right now. See you later. They got a turtle off the tracks, folks. That's pretty cool. Save the turtle. Okay, I'm at Summit Road here, Batavia Township. Looks like they just sold some land right next to the railroad track. Huh, that would have been a nice piece to own. Hey, check this out on the rails here. You can tell where the high rail truck came through. That's kind of cool. Like I said, the last train through here was on Tuesday, and today's Friday, so it's been 3 days since the train went through. High rail truck went through this morning before the train, so that's what you're seeing, the tracks from that on the rail.
that was pretty sweet. They saw me. It's kind of funny. Pretty cool, man. This is a nice hill to be climbing up. Listen to that thing pulling. Hey, let's check the rail.
Let's see what it looks like after the train when we cross it. Well, took all the mud off of there and the rust. Just a little bit showing still from the car tracks, the tire tracks, I mean. There you go, live action, Summit Road, Batavia.